Morning, Arthur.
I got bit. Oh, God. Oh. medicine. Or a siphon.
Here, drink this.
Medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. I gotta get out of here.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game!
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
There we go.
You're bluffing.
There.
Pile of crap.
Big pile of nothing.
Yes.
Could have been worse.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah.
This has been quite the eventful day.
Just not the same without a... Come on. At least make it interesting.
Damn it!
It all counts, huh? That's the way it goes.
You worry about your own game.
Check.
Good land.
Gonna start small here. I'll call. Impressive. Huh, I'll take it. Shit, when am I gonna get a good look in here?
Oh, I'm glad I ain't you right now. I'm sorry.
I check.
I know, it ain't too exciting.
Call.
How about that?
Fine.
Have a look at these.
Pile of crap. Ah, well.
Yeah. That's as it should be. Come here.
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
I'll see you. I'm a check.
Okay, then. Let's see, then.
I ain't got okay. Much.
Shit! I'll take it.
Hello, guys. Modal berani.
That's more like it.
Good for you, I guess. I'ma play slow.
Let's start this low for now.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
I'll call.
Here.
I say bluff. You're bluffing.
Okay, then.
I ain't buying it.
Berani dong.
Not just a little wager.
Gonna start small here. All right, what do we got?
Yes, that's it. You got it. Bullshit.
Nice.
Harus ada kartu.
Damn.
Hard line, partner.
Just be quiet.
Okay.
Okay.
Check.
Get
me. It's all I can afford.
Nah.
Come on. There we go.
Not again. Glad I ain't here.
Okay.
That's all I got.
Somebody put on his big boy pants this morning. Hmm?
Call.
That's what I got.
Okay. No.
Here, just a little.
Jesus, you play like my grandmother.
This is starting to get dull.
Good.
There.
Read them and wait.
You got it. Damn!
It all counts.
Gentlemen. This is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
What the hell is this?
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah. Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Kind of guys.
You're going down.
Wasting my time.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
I do, guys. Tadi Sandra. Yeah.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice. Sir, I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
The next idea, yeah.
I can't pardon you. I don't mean to spoil your fun. I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Get your hands off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Come on. Faster. I'll kill you both! You're going down!
Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna beat the law on you!
You're a fine man, Arthur!
Damn it, Reverend! Hey, you! Get back here!
What you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep.
Second thought, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just
hurry up.
Just please let me go.
Yeah.
You saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep.
Second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
You're lucky you're still breathing. Get.
Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Swanson!
Simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Done with your foot!
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here!
twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me, Overbunk! Got it!
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Okay, permisi.
I was wondering when he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Sudah waktunya tidur.